Hello, I'm Jonathan Ramos.
And I'm Christina Williams.
And this is the bulletin for Thursday, August 23rd, 2018.
Boys basketball practice and tryouts are tonight from 6 to 8 in the evening. Please bring a completed athletic packet to participate.
Wrestling practice today starting at 3:30.
The Ballet Folkloric of San Jacinto High School is looking for dancers to join the club. Practices and meetings will be held on Tuesdays and Thursdays in room 109 with Mr. Alvarado.
After school peer tutoring is in the Media Center Monday through Thursday from 2:50 to 4:30 p.m. Please take advantage of this opportunity to get extra help.
There will be advanced choir audition signups today during second lunch. There are only a few more spots available, so if you're a lady and want to be a part of an amazing group of singers, come sign up. You can also sign up at the choir room door.
Attention students, if you took an MSJC concurrent enrollment class this summer, please submit an official transcript to Ms. Clark in room 118.
Seniors, off-campus lunch has begun. Security will have a list of approved students at the gate, so please have your ID ready.
If you want to be in Tiger Advisor Center, please sign up as soon as you can using the recruiting survey on the SJHS website.
Attention all students, if you have lost your ID card, please check in the front office with Lola because a lot of them have been turned in. The Jungle or the Student Store will be open Monday through Thursday starting Monday, August 20th. Stop by for water, Gatorade, Snapple, frozen juice slushies, Hot Cheetos, Cheeto Puffs, Pop-Tarts, and Rice Krispie Treats. All items are all $1.
Students, did you miss the registration? Makeup Picture Day will be Thursday, August 30th. Makeup pictures are only for those who are not photographed during the registration.
Speaking of that, replacement IDs can be bought in ASB for $5.
Students, you will be responsible for remembering your books, lunches, sports equipment, and other necessities. You will not be called out of class to pick up fast food or any other items you forgot to bring to school.
ROTC is looking for freshmen to enroll in the elective course and sophomores to join the ROTC PE class. See the ROTC instructors in room 402 if you want to join.
Would you like to be in this daily bulletin? Would you like to see yourself and your friends' pictures on the SJHS website? Email your pictures to mmcbroom@sanacino or stop by room 112 to speak with Ms. McBroom.
Have a nice day, Tigers!
Feed the poor till they're out there, reach no more.